I was just brought on stage out of nowhere. So I don't really know what's going on right now, so...
Well, the reason why I brought you on stage is we here at Stage Zero just enjoyed having you here with us the whole time, and we were really thankful that you came in and helped and supported our maids when they had their performance. And we wanted to give you a token of our appreciation.
Monica!
This t-shirt here...
ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありが 寄せ書き、ありがとう、本当にびっくりしました。
I was really really surprised.
Very very surprised, thank you.
We know that you're very, very busy, so we wanted to make sure that you got that before you left. We tried to get it done while you were here, but you had to take off, and you had your concert, so we wanted to make sure that we got it here for you so we could surprise you.
I'm
really, really happy, even though you guys were so busy, that you did this for me. Thank you so much. It's so close to the end of anime, and everybody, the staff is losing their voices, and we've all been so busy, but thank you very, very much for having me here.
Yep, so on the shirt is an old school picture, but we have Oniko-san and Mr. Wendell, our two primary hosts for Stage Zero on the shirt, and they wanted to see if they could get a picture with you.
Thank you so much, everybody.
One more time, everybody. Ms. Alka Memoyi.